individuals as well as a team. We are in an exploration with fellow human beings to find ways and means to transform our conflicts to achieve positive outcomes. Youthful Love and Life, there are three main segments we are focusing. One is youth in general, and the next sector is teenagers and children. So then the third sector is youth-led organizations. So then the youth, so the main tool is conflict transformation and as well as passions. And with teens, we use the method called Play for Peace. And it's a global method which running by Play for Peace organization. And so two trainers are working with teenagers to train them. So everything what we are promoting through conflict transformation and value education, they promote it, they instill it in youth, teenagers' lives through games. So that's what Play for Peace is doing. And then, so we name it as a Teens and Buds program. So then those teenagers will be go back and form their own clubs. They form Play for Peace clubs and Play for Peace clubs in their own communities. And then they will be gathering children together and they will be playing every week. So every week when they play, they talk about all the inclusion and integrity and accountability, all these kind of value education concepts and diversity through those games. So that, and then they will be doing, they will be identifying issues which they are concerned as children as well as teens. And then they will identify mechanisms to address those things. And then the youth will be supporting them to implement those things. And with youth, so we will be training in each hub. We are focusing four communities. And youth can come from anywhere in the region, but we will be focusing four specific communities, which is diverse and from different ethnic and religious communities. And we select 40 youth in each hub and we train them on conflict transformation. And then they will go back and they will form Youth for Love and Life clubs in their villages.
So I'm representing Youth for Love and Life, which is youth wing of CPBR. So Youth for Love and Life, in short, we call YLL. So it is a long, like last 2 years, it is a process of bringing young visionaries who are the young people in the world of peace building. Nearly 60 members in the team, a group of young visionary. And we went back to our community and we made our peer group with us to work for the community changes.